We'll be right back. God. I may be a skill, but I am somebody. I am nice, beautiful, proud. I must be respected. I must be protected. I am God's child. What time is it? When we stand together, what time is it? When we say no more yes about, what time is it? What time is it? What time is it? This is the key of Western, the black national. We'll be right back.
your life when you will ask yourself a series of questions. Am I happy with who I am?
Am I happy with who I am?
Am I happy with the people around me?
Am I happy with the people around me?
Am I happy with what I'm doing?
Am I happy with what I'm doing?
Am I happy with the way my life is going?
Am I happy with the way my life is going?
Do I have a life?
Do I have a life?
Or am I just living?
Or am I just living?
Do not let these questions restrain or trouble you. Just point yourself in the direction of your dreams. Find your strength in the sound. And make your transition.
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 70s. Well, I hope it's going to be nice and peaceful, but I don't think it will be. I don't know, people are probably going to be listening to some pretty damn slamming music by then. I just want to know what the kids will be listening to when I'm 70. What a thought. Because if we listen to the music that our grandparents listened to, it seems so square. So I just want to see what kids are going to be dancing to when I'm 70. I think that's going to be fun. I don't know, it's going to be, I have a feeling it's going to be faster, and I don't know.
I think
life's going to be less natural. I think we're going to move further and further away from the natural world. We're going to be living in more of an abstract way from nature. We're going to be probably eating less and less natural foods and eating more and more sort of engineered foods. Probably sort of we'll need to save space with growing stuff, anything grown indoors, hydroponics, that sort of thing, no fields, it'll all be taken over by tornadoes. Cars are going to be fast. If we're still allowed to drive cars, they're going to be fast in 70 years. If you think 70 years ago, cars were really slow. In 70 years' time, they're going to be all winged.